Hello! Another brief update for this week with only one major feature, although it does have a few interesting parts. This week I started work on the hidden path level where a path will be illuminated via torches across the map. Right now it's still at the prototype phase, but the small orange balls act as light sources. I'm not carving out a path out of the grid yet, but I'll be adding that when I have the code ready. Soon these torches will light up a path to the finish and change in intensity to reveal the whole map at set intervals. I'm using a Perlin noise function to give the lights a small flare in intensity as I light objects around them to make them seem a bit more alive. I'm continuing work on the pathfinding code and making great progress. Hopefully I'll be able to release that code as part of its own project within the next few weeks. I'll keep up progress on the game and have another asset explanation update video next week. Thanks for watching!